Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's session we are going to discuss about OR gate using CMOS logic. The previous videos, some of the gate already we discussed. If you want, you refer it. In this video also, we follow some of the steps. First, you draw the symbol of OR gate. You know the symbol. In this OR gate is a two input OR gate. That namely called as A and B. You can get the result C. The equation of C is A plus B. It's a symbol of OR gate. You can assign the two input A and B. You can get the result C equal to A plus B. Then you write the truth table for the same. The input is A and B. The result is C. Here we are using the two variables. It produces the four combinations of input 0001 1011. Now we find the output for the same 0. The result is 0. 0 plus 1 1, 1 plus 0 1, 1 plus 1 1. In this logical function it won't produce the carry, only it produces the sum. Then the next one, CMOS designed for OR gate. First you draw the NOR gate. Second one, connect inverter output of NOR gate. As a procedure to developing the OR gate function, first you draw the NOR gate circuit. Already we discussed in previous video. In this NOR gate function, you can take two PMOS transistors. These two transistors are connected in series. You can assign the input value A and B. It's a pull-up network. The transistor namely called as T1 and T2. Then you design the pull-down network. In this network also, you can use two transistors because here the input variable is two variable. A and B. The pull-down network connect to VSS. Pull-up network connect to VDD. You can get the result between the pull-up and pull-down network. The result is C. It's a basic structure of NOR gate. The second step is the output of NOR gate is connected to the inverter. You can use one inverter circuit. It's a PMOS. It's a NMOS. NMOS connect to VSS, PMOS connect to VDD. You can get the result between the pull-up network and pull-down network. The transistor name P3 and T4. The inverter transistor name T5 and T6. The result is C power. It's a basic structure of OR gate. Now we check the result. In this truth table input value, you just assign in NOR gate function. You can get the response. You can take the first input, A value 0, B value 0, and pull down network A value 0, B value 0. In this case, the T1 transistor and T2 transistor turn on, T3 and T4 turn off. Now, the VDD is connect to output through T1 and T2 transistor. Now, you can get the result is 1. But actual result of OR gate is 0. But in this circuit, it produces the result is 1. This 1 is applied to the inverter circuit. This 1 is applied to T5 transistor and T6 transistor. In this case, the T5 transistor turn off, T6 transistor turn on. The T6 transistor turn on, it connect to the ground. The result is 0. Now, you check the truth table output and also the circuit response. Both are same. You will take one more possibility. Now you take 1 and 1. A value 1, B value 1, pull down network A1 and B1. In this input, what is the response of the circuit? We will check. Here, the transistor T1 and T2, the input is 1, 1. Both the transistors are turn off. But T3 transistor turn on, T4 transistor terminal. Now it's connect to ground. Result of this NOR gate circuit is zero. This zero is transferred to the inverter circuit. In this inverter circuit, we have two input, 0, 0. The T5 transistor input is 0, T6 transistor input is 0. Now T5 transistor turn on, T6 transistor turn off. In this case, the VDD is connect through T5 on result output. Now the result is 1. Both the results are same. This truth table result and the circuit response, both are the same. Rest of the two conditions you may check. It may produce the same result only. I hope you understand this concept. Thanks for watching my channel.